The Wall of Fame, about to lose space, all these shows. Got the funk ass D Young property. Every day. Heavy D. Last round of the night. Last round of the night. And go. Woo! Ready. Set. Hey. Woo! Down. Ready. Hike. Go. Go.
When you say go.
Throw your punches higher. Throw those jabs higher.
The pressure's on, man. Come on.
Hey, you see, What they do?
Later, the
apes
ass nigga comes out.
Yeah, what the fuck? Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Oh shit. Hey, don't crash.
Hey, don't crash.
Let's go.
Young nigga, I was trying to get my money right. Mama support the crib with my granny, daddy serving life. Breaking in my auntie room for school, I use the butt.
Alright, them young niggas do drill inside a stolen track house. Alright, if you ain't got no cash, it's your fault. She get on her knees, I answer all her prayers. He a fraud, I can go back to the block if all else fails. Real sharp, big homie Ben taught me how to be a player. New house got an elevator.
He's talking to my father, he got to fight 2 days. 2 days. Leave him alone. Let him train. I don't want to train. Oh, yeah? But he has earphones on anyway. He can't hear you.
232.5 for Ian. We'll hold off on the face-off until Terrence Brown makes his way on back. Coming up on stage first, it'll be four rounds in the lightweight division. From Fresno, California, David Reyes. David Reyes, up to the stage.
Yeah, he right there.
Once again, now up to the stage, David Reyes.
Reyes, 136.4
for David Reyes. His opponent now on his way on up to the stage from Paris, California, William King.
King, 133.7
for William King. Once again, the second bout of the evening will be four rounds in the lightweight division. David Reyes going up against William King. One more time, give it up for David Reyes and William King. Moving on to our third fight of the evening. Six rounds in the heavyweight division. Joining us up on stage first, out of the blue corner from Fresno, California, Brian Hollywood Hall.
£250.3
for Brian Hall. His opponent joining him up on stage from Whittier, California, the Outlaw, Jack May.
May 263.
263 pounds even for the outlaw, Jack May. Brian Hall holding a record of 1 win, 2 defeats, 1 draw. The outlaw, Jack May, holding a professional record of 8 wins, undefeated. 7 of those wins coming by way of knockout. One more time, once again, give it up for Brian Hollywood Hall and the outlaw, Jack May.
Groin protector. I know you laugh. I've seen guys 3 times in 1 fight. You need 2 mouthpieces, okay? All right. First fight up here is Ian Morgan and Mr. Brown. Come on up. I know you laugh, I've seen guys 3 times in 1 fight. You need 2 mouthpieces, okay? All right, first fight up here is Ian Morgan and Mr. Brown.
Moving on to our second fight of the evening. He'll be coming up. Rounds in the lightweight division. David Reyes going up against William King.
Let me see those hands, let me see those hands.
Rounds in the lightweight division. David Reyes going up against William King. Pounds for Brian Hall. His opponent joining him up on.
Hey, 263 pounds
even for the outlaw, Jack May. Round to the light heavyweight division. .4 for David Reyes.
.1 pounds
even for the outlaw, Jack May. will hold off on the face-off until Terrence Brown makes his way on back. Moving on to our second fight of the evening. He'll be coming up on stage first. It'll be four rounds in the lightweight division. From Fresno, California, David Reyes.
That'll be the last people.
David Reyes, up to the stage.
Yeah, he right there.
Once again, now up to the stage, David Reyes. For David Reyes. His opponent now on his way on up to the stage from Paris, California, William King. .7 for William King. Once again, the second bout of the evening will be four rounds in the lightweight division. David Reyes going up against William King. One more time, give it up for David Reyes and William King. Moving on to our third fight of the evening. Six rounds in the heavyweight division. Joining us up on stage first, out of the blue corner from Fresno, California, Brian Hollywood Hall. .3 pounds for Brian Hall. His opponent joining him up on stage from Whittier, California, the Outlaw, Jack May.
hayatı. Ali Özgür Sağdan Çizgan. Çeviri ve
£263 even for the outlaw, Jack May. Brian Hall holding a record of 1 win, 2 defeats, 1 draw. The outlaw, Jack May, holding a professional record of 8 wins, undefeated. 7 of those wins coming by way of knockout. One more time, once again, give it up for Brian Hollywood Hall and the outlaw, Jack May.
Face up.
Hello.
Dan the Man Hernandez holding a professional record of 3 wins, 4 defeats, 2 of those wins coming by way of knockout. Nilo Guerrero holding an undefeated record of 7 wins, 6 of which have come by way of knockout. One more time, give it up for Dan the Man Hernandez and Nilo Guerrero. Once again, everybody, thank you for joining us tonight. Our first battle of the evening will take place at 7 p.m. and we will see you there. Tickets are still available for general admission only.
I think that's it.
Huh? Hey, wait. This guy. 30
minutes. Asik wants a person. Cassie.
And
then just take a little walk on the treadmill.
Okay, well, that's interesting. You know why?
Why?
Because... Okay, well, that's interesting. You know why?
Why?
Because...
Whatever she wanna do, huh?
For this time.
So you have plenty of room to go through the game, through free to see a goal. See, this is such a rare occurrence in NFL history to have this opportunity that they have in the firepower.
In case you get in there, an accident. Don't be shy, Marcos. Get some. Man, don't be shy, Carlos. Go ahead and get some, man.
Número dos. Step up.
I'm like 6 months old. I drank one.
I drank one this morning though.
Okay,
I drank one.
Yeah.
San Jacinto, California, moving on with the event. The second bout will be four rounds in the lightweight division. Making his way to the ring, out of the blue corner, David Reyes.
Let's go!
There you go.
Come on.
Bring it up first, quick. There you go, bring it up first.
Fight, man.
There you go.
Bring it up.
You ready to go, baby? Ready to go? Right there.
Wait. Same deal. Let's go.
Together.
Yeah, right there.
All day.
And moving on the inside.
One, two, three.
Let him go, King.
High low. Double chain. Down to the body straight. Back to the head. Jab right there, William.
And move to the inside, yo, come on. Jab, right behind it.
Hold it.
Don't wait, close, Mio.
Got one. Push it, push it, push it. Come on. Use your wheel.
Touch him up. There we go.
10 seconds, David.
The judges score the contest 39-37, 38-38, and 38-38, bringing this to a majority draw. This next bout will be 6 rounds in that heavyweight division. Making his way to the ring out of the blue corner, Brian Hall.
Let's go!
Go get
him,
Brian, come on!
Lamar?
It worked!
Weighing in at 250.3 pounds, from Fresno, California, please welcome Brian Baldinger.
right to the body. Right over.
2020 Olympian, hailing from Odessa, Ukraine, by way of Lions, referee Kevin Morgan. Please welcome Sunday, Mr. T.
Hey, bro, that's fucking bullshit, bro. That's insane.
rounds.
Yeah, we fat. Over here trying to be healthy, apparently.
Yes, squash possible.